Puerto Rico me lo regaló.
What's up? My name's Cindy, and you are kicking it with Cindy K. We gone.
This our last sister leg.
Hey. And it's two more people coming, so y'all gonna see one of y'all favorite people is gonna be there. So we gone.
La cosa está bien dura, la cosa está divina. Perú con Honduras, Chile con Argentina. Panamá trae la sandunga, Ecuador bilirrubina, Uruguay con Paraguay. De mano con co.
What it is? What's up, y'all? We trying to get our Uber situated, and until then we at the airport. The process was pretty great though, like they weren't tripping. As long as you had your form, you were straight. Like they weren't in your face and nothing. Like you got your QR, get on my face. That's the energy they gave. You got it, good, leave, so we can go about our day.
We in our Airbnb.
It's wet right here. I mean, maybe it rained. I ain't gonna complain. But I'm gonna give y'all a tour. Bet. So we're gonna start with this bedroom. High ceilings. It's definitely a vibe. They go to Wi-Fi router, towels on the bed. You know, the vibes. This is the room I was just in. Flix may be taking in here depending on if it's dry or not. There goes Simone. Table enough to fit four people, washer and dryer. Okay then. This is cute. Yeah. I already read them. And then we come into the living room. We kinda already explored because we was thirsty, and it looks so great in here. Like it goes a nice mirror right here. I don't know how to, okay. Nice mirror, futon, another futon. So this place fits up to 10 people, but it's only for us. So we live in large, purr. And then I'm gonna go another table, plenty of space to eat at. You know, second bedroom. Yeah, storage too. Small towels, and then here go that first. Oh, here go the first bathroom. Nice little bathroom. Let me look at this shower. Okay, it's the shower head for me. Okay. This is bathroom, and then it's a bathroom in the master. And then I'm gonna show y'all the master. I turned the thing on, but it's like a balcony that goes straight out. It got like a little thing on here though. Yeah. It got like a little board right here so now we can come in here. Right here. Another mirror. Closet. This is the master bathroom. So it got its own bathroom. Cute. Shower. The other shower head looked better, but the other shower probably nicer. But yeah. Oh, and I gotta show y'all the balcony. Full balcony in the heart. It's so pretty outside, y'all. Like. How you like your drink, Clark?
No kind of ID.
How you like your drink?
I love it.
The drinker age is 18. What is it, 19?
It was 18.
21. Yeah, that's why they not IDing us, because the drinker age.
I never thought about this.
This is a guava mojito. It's the close-up for me. Everything from my birthday weekend is from Shein, so don't ask me.
Baby
girl does her research.
Okay.
Feliz cumpleaños! Cheers!
This shot is here.
Uno, dos,
it really is.
Tres.
This is a big-ass shot.
I really didn't even get no salt. I didn't get any salt. Like, it was straight line.
Yeah, birthday girl,
bitch. I always burp like that, Simone.
Together.
I always burp like that.
Okay, somebody got the lip gloss. Who got the lip gloss?
Where we about to go after this? Oh, you did that on purpose, part.
I really did it.
You did that on purpose.
I was setting
it up. Oh, that was my time. That last time was me.
I really wish the clothes was closed.
Not the whole package, bitch.
I got money.
Thank you.
I got.
Hey, Kwan, keep coming
in and clutch your smoke. That lip gloss is cute.
Yeah. Chocolate dairy free.
Say what now?
Oh, that got messed. I don't even know where we at, y'all, but.
Damn, man.
No, for real. This really looks good. No, for real, like, what's the touching it for, like?
This is a cheesecake.
Because Simone just be doing that.
I like this one, but I want to try that one.
Can I try the mascarpone?
Ooh, we got a crunch.
Good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Real good.
Wow. That's crazy. What's up, y'all? It's day two. It's Friday. Yeah. That's what I got on.
It's Friday?
Yeah, it's Friday.
Is it Friday?
Clark's not liking
it's
her
Friday,
outfit.
It's Friday.
Clark don't like her. What you got on? Ooh.
Just a little
wiggle. What you got on, Simone? You want to show them what you got on? Ooh.
Smack that. Give me some more.
That's lit. But my swimsuit is actually from Boohoo. This is in my Boohoo haul, I think, from spring break of last year that I didn't get to go to. So, my chain, Shein. I don't even know. My toe cracked, y'all. So we're gonna go to Playa a la Verde. Get some breakfast first. We're gonna go to the chocolate bar and of course I'm gonna show y'all that. But yeah, stay tuned.
Yeah, I'm gonna call people to see what the car is talking about, what I gotta do to get it. And they said if one of us gets the car, then, you know, I can just go for everybody or whatever.
I got the choco sandwich. You got chocolate bread.
Hey, that damn chocolate shit looks nasty.
That's chocolate ketchup. So, do what you will with that.
It's like, what the hell is that next to your shit? She. Thank you.
Is there anything else you need right now?
Too fancy, too small. The motorcycle, the outlets, the Montana sucks. So, go to Plaza Las Américas, 3-floor mall.
Mm-hmm.
Great stores, same as the States, but different kind of style.
Yeah.
And same. Food, you didn't find the States, you didn't find over here.
Cool.
Have you been to America?
Did you like the food at the restaurant?
I did. I smashed my burger. I got a little bit left.
My mom's,
I'm gonna eat it on the beach after I drink some more.
New York,
done the egg.
We in Mexico.
She be talking about some doggone elotes.
Girl, I love elotes.
Oh, I like elotes if it didn't have mayonnaise on it.
Bro, it's the way it smells for me.
I can never
put it to my face, but it looks so good. And I love
corn. It is good.
I love corn.
I had it in Cali.
What's your rating of the restaurant? Your rating of the restaurant.
Kinds, like you can do Cheetos, hot Cheetos.
What is that?
Six.
You gave him a 6.
You can't taste
it. I gave him a 7. She gave him a 6.
Who gave him a 6?
Clark, the restaurant we went to.
The restaurant we went to just now?
Yeah.
What did I give it, a 5?
You gave it a 7.
I said 7? Yeah. I would say 7-6.
Yeah. The Choco Bar. Yeah, it was just a little, I wanted to try it. A little tourist spot.
Yeah, it's all right.
Yeah.
There's way more better places to come here. Like, he says it's great.
Ooh, that's a gas station.
That's a 10. I'm talking about.
Okay.
And it's not expensive.
Mm.
And food you love.
Tiana as novia?
No.
No.
Our Uber driver is giving us the tea.
Yes.
Okay. He's putting us on.
Some shit, like maybe
I'm trying to find more.
Y'all, we got some slushies. We went to the Coach store. Haul. We're gonna do a haul when you get back to the B&B. Everybody got a bag.
Well, I didn't get
everybody got a bag.
I don't have a bag.
You do have a bag.
Literally.
She didn't get
a brown
retail bag.
I got a bag.
But she got a bag. Okay, that's a sneak peek.
That's,
you know, the classic gotta be the sneak peek. And then you're gonna see the drip later. You're gonna see the drip drop later. But what's this called? They got a menu, but.
Oh, is this a sticky?
Yeah, it's sticky.
Is this a drink menu?
Yes, I think so. It's called Bari. Cardi and a Bari. Bari or Cardi and a Rari. Diamonds all over my body.
Diamonds all over my body.
But yeah.
I love my body.
We got appetizers, we got spinach dip, mozzarella sticks, y'all gonna see all of that. And we got a picture of sangria.
I mean, let me set the
zip. We finna be lit. We already had a starter drink.
Let me send that to you, Zip.
This is regular. This is just a slushy. It was $3. Real cute or whatever. Aaron Cash, my game man, my pull up, and then Jay. Okay. Like it's silver accessory, so silver hardware.
Another 20
trying to talk to the owner, Yeah, we're doing an unboxing, sis. You gonna show them your bag? Yeah. Show them the details. Show them the details. Okay, then open it up. You gotta show them the inside. Okay, white lining. Okay, we see it.
In the bottom.
Oh. Okay, okay,
okay.
Little one letter.
Oh, okay, I can't open it yet.
Ooh, ooh.
I had to pop that tag.
Pop that tag.
Yeah, official
dish
and all coach bags.
Yeah, and it's like a little zipper. You want to show them your bag too, Lex?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, wait, I have another bag.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Get the other bag because we didn't get one bag. A lot of us got two. The Princess Tiana collection. Okay, let it focus. Ooh. They had Belle, Sleeping Beauty, and Tiana. They also had, like, bags. So this is like that. And they had, a wallet, too. So that's cool.
It's a nice amount in there.
So it's bringing me like.
Ooh.
We got the periwinkle wallet.
Okay.
With the matching bag.
Oh. You got so many things. You're dropping them.
You got a gift. You got a gift.
Gift one.
Gift number one. Gift number two.
Per. Okay, another Tiana bag.
Yes.
We love Princess Tiana, even though she was a frog the whole movie.
My sister gift.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
This is for me. These are for me.
Okay, gotta get the slides. Gotta get the bag. Open up the bag. Bust down the bag.
Yes.
Bust down the bag.
With the
plum interior.
Plum interior.
Ooh.
Yes, I love it.
That's so cute. Smiley. This we went for the hookah and the drinks, and we met the people at. I got ice in my mouth. My sis, ice. I'm not gonna eat that. Don't get a mask. Simone, you lit.
as fuck.
You lit?
Como se dice as fuck in Espanol?
How do you say loose fuck? Okay. Lex.
How lit are you?
Oh, okay then. So what did you put in here, or you can't tell me?
Carlos.
Carlos
is my name. Mm. Yeah, we always put the
food. Carlos
hooked
it up.
Bacardi Black.
Bacardi Black?
Yes.
Ooh.
Hey y'all, so this is the end of my vlog. I'm gonna try to do better at ending my vlogs like this, but this is the end of my vlog. I don't even know why I left off, but I hope y'all enjoy going on my trip with me. Like, comment, subscribe, period. Thanks for kicking with Sydney Kane.